Hi, I am Asadullah Chaudhary and welcome to our PMP for Strategic Project Manager question and answer series. You know, this question is very much close to my heart. When I went to Oxford and understand the concept of projects, mega projects and program, you know, one of our key course or subject was risk management. And the question that they ask us, and this is the same question from you, is why we have failure in risk management. So what is the failure of risk management? You can put it in another way. The failure of risk management is because those who are, even if they are doing it, most of the cases people are not doing the risk management in their projects, but if they are doing the risk management in their projects, it's all about expert judgment. You know, they are saying that from their perspective, these kind of risks will hit their project. And these kind of risks, the probability of each risk is based on their, you know, experiences. And then their the impact in terms of time and cost is again based on their expert judgment and based on their experiences. So what experienced people are saying that they know the project risk, they know the probability of their risk, they know the impact of their risk, and then at the end they are saying that we are unable to do the project within time frame. So it is the failure of risk management to actually gauge what are our risks and what it could be their impact in our project. So if you want to, you know, understand the concept of risk management, which can help you to give a realistic value of your project and which can guide you to identify the real project risk, then do join our PMP for Strategic Project Manager workshop. Thank you.